Thank you, Lord. Breathe on us today.
Okay, all right.
There's
We need you. Of the goodness. promises of your goodness around.
Oh, help me sing.
Oh, I'm gonna sing of the goodness of God.
Hallelujah. He's been so good. He's been faithful. Even when we're not, the Lord has been faithful. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. He's so good. He's so good. He's so good.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Ooh, Jesus. Jesus. What a mighty God we serve. Amen. What a mighty God we serve. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Jesus. Hallelujah. He's so amazing. You're higher than the heavens and lower than the seas. The more and more I felt you, your grace to cover me. Your father in the world, though you've only had one. And you redeemed creation through the blood of your son, Jesus. You're so amazing. You're so amazing, Lord. You're so amazing. You're so amazing, Jesus.
You are the Holy Son of God. No one compares you to who you are. Oh,
you're so amazing, Jesus.
You're so amazing, amazing. Time.
Jesus. Hallelujah.
Thank you.
Such an amazing anointing. Can you feel that? These three, I don't know if there's more of you that are not here today that are part of your group.
Family. I'm the mom of those.
Yeah, you have more?
Yes.
Okay, I'm prophesying over all of them right now. You say, well, who do you think you are? Well, it doesn't matter who I am. I'm prophesying over this group of folks, ladies right here, and the more, the whole family, that they are going to change Michigan forever. Okay? They're going to change Michigan forever. Okay? I can feel the anointing on their lives. I feel the calling and the purpose and the destiny over these three people. You're not listening to a melody. What you're listening to is a destiny here today. And they're bringing it to Watertown because Watertown has the destiny of bringing the river, the waters of the living God to Wisconsin, to this region, and to the whole state. Watertown will be an example of the kingdom of God, of the revival move of God that's here and is to come. And I just want to prophesy. I just felt led to come up here. I don't do this haphazardly. But I feel the Lord is so all over these young ladies. And I want to prophesy their destiny, the revival that's coming to Michigan through these people right here. The revival to Michigan is coming through these people right here. In Jesus' name, I decree it and I declare it. Can you all say amen?
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Do it, God. Change Michigan, God. Change Michigan forever, God. Let it be a light, God, to our nation in Jesus' name. Through these precious musicians, worship leaders, intercessors, prophetic folks in Jesus' name.
Yes, Lord.
Is that okay?
Take my heart. Take my mind. love your very presence, Lord. We love your presence. Jesus. Jesus, we love you.
Jesus, I love you. I love you. I love you. Jesus, I love you. I love you. I love you. Oh, Jesus, I love you. I love you. I love you more than anything.
Oh, Jesus, I love you.
Oh, Jesus, I love you. Chain will break, his broken hearts declare his praise. Look inside the Lord Almighty. Our God is the Lion, the Lion of Judah. He's roaring with power and fighting our battles, and every knee will bow before him. Our God is the Lamb, the Lamb that was slain. Sin of the world, his blood breaks the chains, and every knee will bow before the Lion and the Lamb, and every knee will bow before him. So open up the gates, make way before the King of Kings. The God has come to save, is here to set the captive free. Look and stop the Lord Almighty. Come on, sing it. Our God is the Lion, the Lion of Judah. He's roaring with power and fighting our battles, and every knee will bow before him. And our God is the Lamb that was slain. The sin of the world, his blood breaks the chains, and every knee will bow before the Lion and the Lamb. Every knee will bow before him. Who can stop the Lord Almighty? Who can stop the Lord Almighty? Who can stop the Lord Almighty? Who can stop the Lord? Our God is the Lion, the Lion of Judah. He's roaring with power and fighting our battles, and every knee will bow before him. And our God is the Lamb that was slain. Sin of the world, his blood breaks the chains, and every knee will bow before the Lion and the Lamb, and every knee will bow before him. The Lion and the Lamb, the Lion and the Lamb, and every knee will bow before the Lion and the Lamb.
How cute that is. Everyone doing all right? Guitar can, oh, absolutely. A little more guitar, I can do that. Well, like Gene said, when he calls me, he never knows where in this country I am.
I never know.
I could be in this beautiful state of ours. I could be in California, Florida. 24 hours ago, I was in Kentucky. So it happens. Okay, Sarah, on the first fader, go all the way up one of the top knobs. It'll be number one and number two. It'll say AUX 1 and 2. Turn both those down quite a bit. On the first one, yeah, turn those down. Turn those down quite a bit. Well, originally I was just going to be coming here today to play. And then a couple weeks ago I was talking to Gene and we realized that the band was bringing the sound, wasn't going to be here, was actually going to be in Florida. So he's like, can you bring your stuff? And I'm like, absolutely. My pastor hates me now because I've been gone the past 8 Sundays. I was going to go to church and then come over here, but it's all right, we're good. Beautiful day. God, I'm on my knees again. God, I'm begging, please again. I need you. Oh, I need you. Walking down these desert roads, water for my thirsty soul. I need you. Oh, I need you. Your forgiveness, like sweet, sweet honey on my lips. Come on, you guys know it. Sound of a symphony to my ears, like holy water on my skin. Dead man walking, slave to sin. I wanna know about being born again. I need you. Oh, I need you. So take me to the riverside. Take me under, baptize. I need you. God, I need your forgiveness, like sweet, sweet honey on my lips, like the sound of a symphony to my ears, like holy water on my skin. God, I don't want to abuse your grace. God, I need it every day. It's the only thing that ever really makes me want to change. And I don't want to abuse your grace. God, I need it every day. It's the only thing that ever really makes me want to change. I don't want to abuse your grace. God, I need it every day. It's the only thing that ever really makes me want to change. Your forgiveness, like sweet, sweet honey on my lips, like the sound of a symphony to my ears, like holy water, your forgiveness, like sweet, sweet honey on my lips, like the sound of a symphony to my ears, like holy water on my skin. It's like holy water on my skin. It's like holy water. You guys want to hear an original worship song?
Yeah.
Okay, I need number, Sarah, I need number one and number two aux. The first one, yeah, just turn them all the way down. I don't even. So this is kind of the song that got me to get to do what I get to do all over this country. It was my first radio single as a solo artist. Give me 1 second, I got to string that to you.
put brand new strings on yesterday, and when you have brand new strings, they stretch out the first couple times you play them. But since you guys all play guitar, you would know that already. How many of you guys live here in Watertown? Watertown, sorry. Quite a few of you, all right, or close to. Did anybody drive more than 2 hours to be here? Where are you guys from? Darlington. Well, I drove a little over 2 hours to be here. But you guys are playing though. So when I wrote this song, I was visiting some family in Missouri, and I went to this absolutely gorgeous park. This park was in a canyon, and there was a river that ran through the bottom of it. It wasn't very wide. It was probably even narrower than this. And there was a walking path that weaved back and forth across the river. And like every other bridge was either a cobblestone or an old-fashioned truss bridge and just covered bridges. It was absolutely beautiful. And in Missouri, they have dogwood trees. And if you guys have ever been around a dogwood tree when they're in bloom, they are bright pink and bright purple and just loaded. And so there, this canyon was full of dogwood trees. And it was absolutely gorgeous. And I was like, man, Lord put all this beauty here on earth for us to enjoy. And so many times we just kind of overlook it, that you know, he's the creator of it. You know, yes, man might have planted some seeds here and there, but who created the seeds in the first place? And he just gave us the mindset to take his things and create beautiful things with them. And so the song kind of was birthed out of that moment. It's called Worthy to Be Praised.
Jungle untapped by man, and it echoes your name. Worthy to be praised. There is a mountain that stands along the ocean, the crashing waves carve out your face. Worthy to be praised. Oh, there, Lord, heaven and earth cry. Oh, there, Lord, hearts speak out your name. Worthy to be praised. There is an eagle that soars upon your every word. The skies obey and pour out your grace. Worthy to be praised. You soften hearts and shatter our sinful plans. Your will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Worthy to be praised. Holy Lord, heaven and earth cry. Your name, worthy to be praised. Your name is holy, only you are worthy. You alone can only say we sacrifice to you. Your name is holy, And only you are worthy. You alone can only save. We sacrifice to you. We give it all to you. Give it all to you. Give it all to you. We give it all to you. Give it all to you. Give it all to you. We give it all to you. Give it all to you. Give it all to you. We give it all to you. Give it all to you. Give it all to you. Oh. Hearts speak out your name. Hearts speak out your name. Worthy to be praised. Ah, you're worthy, Lord. You are worthy. You are worthy, worthy to be praised.
Beautiful, brother. What? Beautiful.
I was buried beneath my shame. Who could carry that kind of weight? It was my doom till I made you. And I was breathing but not alive. All my failures I tried to hide. It was my doom till I made you. And you called my name. What? And I ran out of that grave.
Does no one know this song?
Oh yeah.
I don't hear you. That's like your part. You guys had one job.
We don't have microphones. You want me to accompany you?
It's hard to sing when you're reclined. I mean, okay. All right.
You want me to accompany you?
Yeah, yeah, I don't care if you want to. Let's try that again. You call my name. And I ran out of that grave. Out of the darkness. To your glorious day. You called my name, and I ran out of that grave, out of the darkness, to your glorious day. Now your mercy has saved my soul. Now your freedom is long. I know the old made you. Jesus, when I made you, I said, you called my name, and I ran out of that grave. You know the darkness to your glorious day. You called my name, and I ran out of that grave. Out of the darkness, to your glorious day.
rescue. My sin was heavy, the chains break at the weight of your glory. I needed shelter, I was an orphan, but you called me a citizen of heaven. I was broken, you were my healing. Your love is the air that I breathe in. I have a future, my eyes are open. You call my name. And I ran out of that grave, out of the darkness, to your glorious day. I prayed, and I ran out of that grave, out of the darkness, your glorious day.
Yeah.
Everybody, this is Bob.
Chuck.
This is Chuck. He's an amazing. That's not a cajon. That's a djembe.
Can you put that mic on?
He's an amazing player. No. That's not, it's not even wired in right now.
It's not wired in,
so don't even bother with it yet.
How about another one?
None of them are plugged in right now.
Oh.
I'm going to play one more. I'm going to play one more.
In the darkness, we were waiting, without hope, without light. From heaven you came run, there was mercy in your eyes. To fulfill the law and prophets, to a virgin came the word. From a throne of endless glory, to a cradle in the dirt. Praise the Father, praise the Son, praise the Spirit, three in one. God of glory, majesty, praise forever to the King of Kings. To reveal the kingdom come, and to reconcile the lost, to redeem the whole creation. You did not despise the cross, for even in your suffering, you saw to the other side. Knowing this was our salvation, that Jesus for his sake died. Praise the Father, praise the Son, praise the Spirit, three in one. God of glory, majesty, praise forever to the King of Kings. In the morning that you rose, and all of heaven held its breath, the stone was moved for good, for the Lamb had conquered death. And the dead were from their tombs, and the angels stood in awe. For the souls of all who'd come to the Father are restored. The church of Christ was born, and the Spirit lit the flame. And the skies the truth of old, shall thy need, shall thy faith. By his blood and in his name, and in his freedom I am free. For the love of Jesus Christ, who has resurrected me. Praise the Father, praise the Son, praise the Spirit, three in one. God of glory, majesty, praise forever to the King of Kings. Praise praise forever to the King of Kings.
Thank you guys so much. I believe I am playing again later, and I will do more original music, but I wanted to, since we're doing Praise in the Park, I wanted to get you guys just, your hearts connected with God right now. And again, I've got a ton of merchandise up here that keeps me on the road. I don't have a full-time job except for music ministry, and I get to travel all the country and meet crazy guys like Jane and Ann. And
we're getting less crazy every day. Let's give a nice hand to Brendan. Wasn't that wonderful? Beautiful. Lord, we thank you for this beautiful weather. We have not been rained out in 7 years. Come on, somebody. Yeah. The hand of God. 2 years ago or 3 years ago, before COVID, we had, I was playing at a prison in the morning. We were doing Praise in the Park in the afternoon, and I called up my friend who's helping me put it on, and he goes, Gino, it's raining pitchforks. 11 o'clock. Lightning, thunder, rain, but we're going to pray and we're going to do Praise in the Park. The whole day it called for those kind of storms, and by 1 o'clock the sun was shining all over the park. Come on, somebody.
Yeah.
The hand of God. So, next is Bob Larson, Brother Bob from Darlington. I'm going to get it right, yeah. Darlington, Wisconsin. You know what, brother? I've been all over the state. Where is that? Is that by Monroe? All right. It's a big state. Good cheese down there. Oh, it's the pearl of the Pecatonica River. Okay, good. After Bob, Remnant will be playing, and we will have our cello player from the Milwaukee Symphony playing with us. Holly Van Gilder on violin, and we're going to try to do the whole Sacred Assembly worship album live. So hang in there. You having a good time? Come on. Please get a CD or something from the artist, from Brendan and Bob and everyone. So our town, if you're not from Watertown, we are a city of about 24,000 people. And as Mike Bogdanovich prophesied, we're believing to have the river of God flow to touch our whole state. Amen. Well, we've had a lot of victories in the last few years, a lot of big victories, especially seeing God shut these crazy strip clubs down. Come on, someone, that's the hand of God. So, we thank the Lord. Brendan, thank you for doing sound. So let's give a nice hand for Bob Larson. He'll be ready in a minute. Thank you, Bob.
I thought everybody knew where Darlington was.
I do. I'm teasing you.
Do I got to know?
Okay. Give me a second here.
Okay.
So you are there and you are there. Okay. Let me check your vocal.
Testing 1, 2. Testing.
Taylor, give me it. And check your monitor too, because everything got changed earlier. Hold on. Let me turn this up. Okay.
Now it's testing. Good. Whoa.
I got you.
Testing.
How's your monitor?
It's good so far.
Okay.
Good so far.
Now strum your guitar.
Whoa. How's that sound, G?
Is that too much in monitor?
My microphone can go up?
He says microphone.
Yeah, I will. I'm doing the guitar right now.
Okay.
That's for monitor. Are you good with monitor?
Yep.
Okay. Get as close to the mic as you can. Yeah, I'll turn your monitor down for that. Okay. All right.
All set?
Should be. Just eat your mic.
Are you guys good singers?
Yeah.
Well, what? There's two of them that are.
One guy is.
Are you guys good singers? I won't do this song unless you help me, okay? Oh, you're getting feedback, you're too hot.
Vocal or harp?
I don't know. I think it's might be vocal. I want you to sing along with me. Sing these words. Jesus. You can sing. Will you sing? No? Make a joyful noise. He wants me to keep talking. Have you ever been to Darlington? Some Pearl of the Pecatonica. Some better, much better already.
Hey.
Well, they pray for rain, now the rain's coming down, and the saints of God, they made a joyful sound. Well, there is a mighty army, it's in the earth today, and it's marching to the banner of the one whose name is above all names, and there ain't no need to worry, and there ain't no need to fear. For the one who's won the battle is the one that we revere. You ready to sing? His name is Jesus. His name is... His name is Jesus, and his banner is love. You know the battle is raging, you know it's far from done, but the prize of Christian soldiers for the battle, it's already won. But if God be for us, then who can stand against us? We are more than conquerors here, him who gave himself for us. Following Jesus, we're following Jesus. Keep your eyes upon Jesus. Keep following Jesus. You are the salt, you are the light. You've been redeemed from the night. You're a city that's built up on the hill. You have a great commission to fulfill, but if God be for us, then who can stand against us? Said if God be for us, then who can stand against us? We're following Jesus. Keep your eyes upon Jesus. Keep following Jesus. Keep your eyes upon Jesus. Listen now. Well, I walked in the valley, it was full of dry bones, and the wind blew hard, and then bones arose. There was a mighty army stood upon its feet. There was an army that none could defeat, because of God before us. And who can stand against us? Said if God be for us, then who can stand against us? We're following Jesus. Keep following Jesus. Keep your eyes upon Jesus. Keep following Jesus. Now you are that mighty army in the earth today. So keep marching to the banner of the one whose name is above all names. And there ain't no need to worry, and there ain't no need to fear. For the one who's won the battle, it's the one that we revere.
His name is Jesus. Keep your eyes upon Jesus. Keep following Jesus. Keep following Jesus.
It's like a bomb up here, by the way. Okay, in case, I hope you're not hearing that out there,
but
it's like a bomb's going off
out
here.
It's the shape of that thing.
Yeah.
Oh, it sounds great out here.
Okay. I know you can come down on the monitors if you want.
Which, for what, guitar and vocal or both?
Probably guitar.
Okay.
A little bit.
That I can do.
Okay. It is. It's.
Okay.
It's like World War III in here.
Yeah, it's coming.
It's coming?
It's coming.
I was reading Jeremiah 29:11. It says, I know the plans that I have for you. It's good, not evil, to give you the expected end. And then it goes on to say, and it says, you will seek for me and you will find me when you seek with me with your whole heart.
With all of your heart,
you will find him.
when you seek him, when you seek him with all of your heart. Do you know the Lord knows us so well? He knows us better than we know ourselves. I've been preaching revival since about 2010, up and down the Mississippi River. And I think there's a few elements that are missing that the church could grab a hold of. One thing they can grab a hold of is that we need to humble ourselves. And we need to pray. And we need to seek his face. And we need to turn from our wicked ways so God can heal our land. That's what we're missing. Humility is the biggest thing. But God knows us. He knows right where we're at. And he knows how to tweak things so that we will get to this place where we will humble ourselves. We will repent. And we will pray. And he will heal our land.
Search me, you know me. You know when I sit and when I stand. You know everything there is to know about me. Still you love me just as I am. Just as I am. Just as I am. When I stop and I think about this, I can hardly take it in. And oftentimes it brings me to nothing, and I'm so broken that all I can do is pray. You for your mercy, God. You for your mercy. So where can I run from your spirit? Where can I hide from your love? If I make my bed in the deepest hell, or I ascend to the heavens above. And if I make the wings of the morning, or I ascend to the depths of the sea, still your right hand, it holds me securely, and I'm captured again. By your love, by your love. And if I take the wings, oh wow.
Darkness,
come hide me. The darkness can't hide from your love. The darkness, it shines like the new day. that I'm captured again by your love, oh, by your love, by your love. And if I could only see myself, Father, the way that you see, and I knew how precious your thoughts were toward me, your love would set me free. And the light would shine in the darkness, and the darkness would hide from the light.
It's just the subs bouncing in there. There's no monitor there, right now.
There's no monitor?
There's no
monitor.
Wow.
It's like boom. I mean, it's
yeah,
it's huge.
It's all bouncing
it's
right
huge
back.
Up here.
It's all bouncing right
it's
back at
theater.
You. Yeah, it's a theater.
It's a theater?
I turned the monitor. There's nothing going on.
I hate
monitor.
The theater.
It's pretty.
Amphitheater.
All right.
It's pretty.
Okay. If you don't pay attention to anything that I've sung so far, if you only hear one song, I hope it's this song that you hear. I believe this is prophetic, and I believe it's from the Lord, and I believe it's for you. If you're a Christian, I know it's for you. And I believe that it's timely and necessary. So hear the words. Don't hear the song. Hear the words, because every one of the words are in Scripture. Children, my beloved, do not sleep as in the night. The kingdom's my true light. He comes like a thief in the night. Do you hear the distant trumpet? Can you discern the signs of these times? Quickly now the clock keeps ticking. Come, my beloved, come now, arise. Awaken, awaken, arise. Awaken, awaken, child, arise. Do you see? Is this world's foundation? Soon they will come crashing down. Come out quickly from among them, lest you be consumed within their crowd.
Cherish your idols, forsake their beauty, deny yourself, and just let go. Seek the kingdom and make it first, and I will lift you up, I will lift you up, and I'll quench your thirst. Awaken, oh, awaken, arise. Awaken, awaken, arise. The books are open and the lines are drawn. Choose today whom you will serve. The Alpha and Omega, he stands watching, and he's the beginning, and he is the end. And linger not long in your decision. Will he call you foe? The lamb remains, but the lion, he's coming, and when he comes, then comes the end. So awaken, awaken, arise. Awaken, O child, awaken. Arise. So linger not long in your decision. Will he call you foe or friend? The lamb remains, but the lion, he's coming. And when he comes, then comes the end.
Minutes. Oh my goodness. Then I gotta play it then. This is what we're waiting for. We're waiting for revival, aren't we? When the church rises and takes its place and becomes what it already is. That's what we're waiting for. Revival. You might have to help me if I could have some percussion here and keep time or you'll screw me up.
Where's Bobby?
Okay. Them again, make them to stand. It's revival, revival. You can't hear it with your ears, you can't see it with your eyes. Sometimes the Lord is sneaky, he just take you by surprise. Really doesn't matter if you're far or if you're near. In the heart of our Father, never prodigal is dear. Times the world will drag you down deep into the mire. It will steal all your joy, steal all your fire. If you
have a willing heart, you're willing to repent. Just jump in a river, be revived. Refreshing are for whomsoever will. So play in the rain and drink your fill. Lay aside every garment that is stained with sin. Let it jump in a river, be revived again. That's revival. Revival. Jump in the river, be revived.
Ah, Gino, you know how long I've been waiting for this?
Here it is. 1 year in the making.
5 years.
I'll slow it down a little bit.
Think about the guy that's got to report.
I thought about all the things that God sees in the world. And he sees everything. He knows everything. He knows what's going on in your mind right now. He knows every thought that you have. He sees every serial killer. He sees every injustice in the world. And yet, he maintains his mercy, which just blows me away, because I would never have that much patience and long-suffering. But we serve a God of long-suffering and patience and mercy. The one who says mercy triumphs over judgment. I'm grateful for that. Anybody grateful for that? The name of this song is Your Might Is In Your Mercy.
Your mind is in your mercy, and your unfailing love is brand new.
in your mercy, your unfailing love. And I have been young, and now I'm growing old, but I've never been forsaken, no, never left alone. Your promises you proved to me, each and every one, and your might is in your mercy, your unfailing love. When we look to Jesus, that's when we know we're loved. Cause your might is in your mercy, your unfailing love.
I got one more if I can sing.
Yeah, great. Did you write that, Bob?
Yeah, I wrote all of these.
Wow. I encourage everyone to get a CD.
This is a fun song. My son hates this song, but I like it. It's about a working guy who has he has a really bad week. But the week, you know, we never know how a week is going to end. We can have bad days, but we never know where it's going to end. And for this guy, it turned out to be the best week of his life. Probably one of the funnest songs I do, really. I got a car, I got a house, and it makes me working late. Then I get up Tuesday morning and I do it all over again. Deep inside my heart cries out, will this ever end? Gotta be more, gotta be more. Gotta have a purpose in this life to be living for. Gotta be more. Gotta be more. Gotta have a purpose in this life to be living for. Well, I get up Wednesday morning, I've got Friday in my sight. But the press broke down and I got mad and nothing's going right. And the minutes drag and the clock stands still till I can get on home. I got 15 years in a place like this, why stay? I just don't know. And there's gotta be more, gotta be more. Gotta have a reason in this life to be living for. Gotta be more. Gotta be more. I gotta have a purpose in this life to be living for. Now Jack worked in the office and I worked in the mill. Thursday morning rolled around and I'd really had my fill. But Jack talked all about Jesus and how he sets men free. But I go to church every Sunday, I knew he couldn't be talking about me. Well, I tossed and turned
all that night, and I got right out of bed. And every word that Jack had said, it was dancing in my head. And I went down to the kitchen and I fell down on my knees. And I said, Jesus, if what Jack says is true, will you save me, please? Cause there's gotta be more. I know there's gotta be more. I gotta have a reason in this life to be living for. There's gotta be more. Gotta be more. Gotta have a purpose in this life to be living for.
Favorite verse.
Well, I woke up Friday morning to the robin's call, with a peace inside my heart that I ain't had no so long. And a joy so big my feet, they hardly hit the floor. And I finally realized I found what I'd been searching for. Jesus is more. My Jesus is more. To give you a purpose in this life to be lived for. Jesus is more. Jesus is more. Give you a reason in this life to be lived for.
You can unplug.
What's that?
You're muted.
Beautiful, Bobby. Nice ministry. Honoring God.
This song is called You Are Worthy. And he is worthy, amen? One, two, three, four.
Yeah.
unto you, Lord. You alone are worthy. You alone are worthy. We raise our voice up to your throne. You alone are worthy. You alone. You're worthy, Lord. You're worthy, Lord. You are worthy, Lord. You're worthy, Lord. You are worthy, Lord. You are worthy, Lord. You are worthy.
Now can we sing the first verse together? Everyone, come on, here we go. We raise our hands.
We raise our hands,
come on.
Up to you, Lord. You alone are worthy. You alone are worthy. We raise our hands up to your throne. You alone are worthy. You alone are worthy, Lord. You're worthy, Lord. You are worthy, Lord.
Is he
Can you play keys a little bit for me?
Sure.
Okay, I gotcha.
Desperate for you.
Okay.
How many of you are desperate for more of God? Come on, someone.
Yeah.
In your family.
Our nation's desperate.
In our nation. Let's pray for the families of those 13 soldiers who died.
Yes.
Yeah. Amen. I want to dedicate this song to them. To be more desperate for God, to pray God comfort every one of their families as they flew into Dover today. Amen? So think about them as we do this song, that God would comfort them. I got 3 Air Force boys, and everyone that's in the military risked their life for our freedom.
Lord, we hunger, and Lord, we thirst. For your will and for your words
in our country.
And Lord, we humbly bow down and we ask for your power now.
Lord, we are,
Lord, we are desperate for you. Lord, we are desperate for you. Lord, we are desperate for you.
Every day,
Lord, we are desperate for you. No longer slaves of doubt and fear. Our freedom comes from the one who is near. Take us higher, Lord, as we pray. Give us power, give us hope, give us faith. Lord, we are desperate for you. Lord, we are desperate for you
in our nation.
Lord, we are desperate for you. Lord, we are desperate for you. And when the obstacles stand in my
my way. I called them down in Jesus' holy name. Lord, in every situation, God, I know it's true. I am desperate, desperate for you. Let's all sing it together. Lord, we are desperate for you. Lord, we are desperate for you. In our city, Lord, we are desperate for you. God, we are, Lord, we are desperate for you. Take it, God. Desperate for you. Lord, we are desperate for you. Lord, we are desperate for you. Lord, we are desperate for you. We're desperate for you. Desperate for you, Lord. Desperate for you. Desperate for you, Lord. Desperate for you, Lord.
Stay encouraged. Amen? Amen? Pray for someone as we do this next song that needs Jesus, that you know. A friend, a relative, a family member. While we do this song, you pray for them. That we want more of you. No battle can keep us down. Lord, as we put our eyes on you, sing it with us. Lord, you are.
And Lord, you are the strength we need. You are the strength we need. You are the strength we need. And Lord, you are the strength we need. You are the strength we need. You are the strength we need.
In every situation, I know our God is faithful and true. Let the cry of the church be, Lord, that we want more of.
are the strength we need. And Lord, you are the strength we need. You are the strength we need. You are the strength we need.
We want more.
We want more.
Friends, I got to tell you, and I got to say this as earnestly as I can, our God's a miracle-working God.
Amen.
Amen? I've seen it in the last two or three years. 3.5 years ago, we didn't even have a shelter for men in Watertown.
Amen.
We faced a David and Goliath battle, and guess what? David won. Come on.
Amen.
Come on. David Amen. Won. What stone the Lord tells you to choose, He guides the stone. Come on. God's got this. And
the Lord provides.
I can't say enough that, you know, don't look at God did miracles yesterday, but not today. Oh, he did them back in the old days of the Bible. No, God does them today. Come on. Yeah. This weather's a miracle.
Amen. Yeah, there you go.
They predicted storms today. Guess what? Every day's a miracle. Every day of life's a miracle. Every day is a gift. Every day is a gift. Don't wake up bummed out.
There you go.
Wake up and say, this is the day the Lord has made.
Right.
I will what? Rejoice.
Glad in it. Amen.
Lord, we need you.
Everything
down.
Everything.
Yeah, just everything. We pray, Lord, we bow in holiness. We seek you now. In solemn prayer, we seek your face. Power and with grace, Spirit fall, Spirit fall on us, Spirit fall on us, Spirit fall, Spirit fall. On us, Lord, in our hearts to be as one, oh, assembled in your presence, Spirit, come. We want to hear as we pray each solemn word your heart has to say. Spirit fall, Spirit fall on us, Spirit fall on us, Spirit fall.
Thank you.
Recording this album live in Nashville, and you know what? When you worship God, the angels come down. Come on.
Amen.
The heavens come down. We did a concert in Wisconsin Dells. I'll never forget it. Middle of the city, and I don't think they're used to Christian worship concerts up there, but we brought it anyways. How do you like that? And we were worshiping. And I don't know where these 50 to 80 people came from. They walked around the corner, came to the front, and all hands were raised to heaven. And then the magician doing his juggling act, he put it away. And he went, and he came over and he sat in the back row. And I mean, it was a night God came down. After the event, the worship event, he came up to me. He goes, "Hey man, did you feel it?" I go, "Feel what?" He goes, "God was all over the city. I could do my magic show."
God's got this.
Come on, someone.
God's got this.
You can't make that up. Hey, you know what I told him? I feel it every time I do it. God wants to, you know, we need Jesus in our cities. We need God in our nation. Friends, right now, our country needs God in a great way. If you lack a something to pray about, pray for America. I don't want to see my country fall. I want to see God reign in America. Amen?
Amen.
And this song is called, "Oh Lord, We Need You." Desire. Lord, let your spirit fill this place. Oh Lord, we want revival fire. Lord, as we glorify your name. Oh Lord, we need you. Let's sing along. Oh Lord, we need you. Oh Lord, we need you. Oh Lord, we need you in this place. Oh Lord, we need you. Oh Lord, we need you. Oh Lord, we need you in this place. Holy Spirit, how we need you. Lord, we need your power and your strength. Lord, we want to raise a hallelujah. Lord, let your glory come and fill this place. Come on, oh Lord, we need you. Oh Lord, we need you. Oh Lord, we need you. Oh Lord, we need you in this place. Oh Lord, we need you. Oh Lord, we need you. Oh
Send revival down. Send revival down. Down into this place.
Oh Lord, we need you.
Oh Lord, we need you. Oh Lord, we need you. Oh Lord, we need you in this place.
Oh Lord, we need you.
Oh Lord, we need you. Oh Lord, we need you. Oh Lord, we need you in this place. Send revival down. Send revival down. Down into this place. Send revival down. Send revival down. Send revival down. Down into this place. Oh Lord, we need you. Oh Lord, we need you. Oh Lord, we need you in this place.
Well, I want to just share a powerful testimony, a short one. But Lonnie, stand up there 1 minute. In February, Lonnie almost died from being frostbitten, hypothermia. And he's been in our homeless work, Transit House. And his life's been turned around in Jesus, amen. And he's got a job at Glenn's Meat Market. Come on, someone. And that's a great miracle to have God turn a life around. It's all worth it. It's all worth it. You know, I like the movie, It's a Wonderful Life. Come on. And personally, I don't want to live in a city that's Pottersville. Can you say amen?
Amen.
You know what? My prayers, I was in Kentucky last week. Someone goes, hey, Mr. Schmidt, you from Watertown, Wisconsin? Ain't that the place with all those taverns? And I went the other way. I go, no, it's a place with a lot of churches.
Amen.
Come on. I said, by faith, we're going to see strip clubs and taverns shut down and the church grow. Come on.
Amen.
Oh, I should hear an amen out of everybody.
Oh, yeah, amen.
I heard it back there. The song is called Peace. I want more of that. Can't put a dollar sign on it. Place to pray on a mountain top or by an ocean bed. Lord, I want to spend my time with you. Put in my heart, I know that's what I want to do. I want your peace, Lord.
I want your peace.
You're the
Lord.
One I seek, Lord.
The one I seek.
And
Lord.
I want you more and more in my life. I lift you up, Lord.
I lift you up.
Can't get enough, Lord.
Can't get enough, Lord.
I want you more and more. I want your healing and your grace, your comfort and your strength. Oh Lord, I know I need your peace when I'm on my knees. this busy life, it's hard to do. We get caught in the noise and we miss the solitude. But I find healing when I pray. It's when my heart gentle
brings a gentle rain.
I want your peace.
I want your peace.
You're the one I seek, Lord.
The one I seek.
And I want you more and more
in my life.
More and more, I want your healing and your grace, your comfort and your strength. Oh Lord, I know I need your peace. When I'm on the busy life to consume me and control. I want to slow down and find a quiet place to go. I want your peace, Lord.
Want your peace.
You're the one I seek, Lord.
The one I seek.
And I want you more and more in my life. Your comfort and your strength. Oh Lord, I know I need your peace when I'm on my when I'm on my I want your peace when I'm on my knees. When I'm on my knees. We're going to do one more song here called Sacred Assembly. It's the title song. Can you give all these musicians a nice hand?
Amen.
Brother Adrian on the cello. Come on, let's give him a hand.
Cello solo.
Yes.
We're going to have, do you all want to hear a solo from him tonight?
Yes.
All right, he's going to do one. Behind me on violin, Holly Van Gilder. From Madison, won't hold that against him. Right behind me, Michael McDonovich on guitar. By the way, as I said earlier, 35 years he played here.
Still kicking.
As I told him, that's when we had hair. He said he's.
I'm sure Adrian was not born yet, probably.
To my left, Scott Fairhaven.
Woo-hoo, Scott.
My lovely wife, Ann Schmidt. Brother Chuck on the chimbe.
Oh, yeah.
I called it a cajon, my brother kindly. So, Adrian, why don't you do a solo before we do this last song?
Yeah.
Anything. We'd love it.
Anything you want to play, brother. Hold it. How do you like our town?
So it's not going to be rock, but it's going to be a piece by Bach.
And one of the most famous ones, the prelude of the first suite.
All right.
Recognize it, I'm sure you've
that's exactly
seen.
The one I wanted.
Yes, that's exactly what we want.
On that violin?
I've heard her do solos. It's pretty amazing.
Would you like to hear a violin solo?
Yeah!
All right, everyone wants. Whatever you want. Don't listen to me.
She
does. All right.
Thank you.
fun. You know, Jim, before we do this last song, I'm wondering if you could do at least maybe one song from your new Rustic Roads project. Could you throw one of those out there?
Do you want to hear Back in Tennessee?
Yeah, let's.
Hi. Even though I'm in Wisconsin?
Yes.
Is that all right?
Of course. You spend most of your time in Tennessee.
No, it's a new song from the Rustic Road album. Actually, last night we played it for a gal in Oconomowoc who was suffering from COVID. She's out of the quarantine period now, but it was like heaven coming down to be able to do a song for her. Amen?
She actually was supposed to sing here today, but she has COVID, so yeah.
Key of G, everyone.
Test, test. Our monitor just went out in the back. Yes, there it goes. It's back.
I love Wisconsin more, though. I'm just telling you that right now. But I love Tennessee a lot, too.
In the back? Yeah.
In the back. Mountains, as far as I can see. Smoky Mountain Majesty. It doesn't hurt to dream, and it's good to be back, back in Tennessee. That is the place I wanna be, where I can find peace and surrender. Smoky Mountain moonlight calling me, cathedral of trees, like a tapestry. And it's good to be back, back in Tennessee. Rivers and mountain streams, magnolias as far as I can see. People come here, people come here to dream. And it's good to be back, back in Tennessee. That is the place I want to be, where I can find peace and serenity. Smoky Mountain moonlight calling me, cathedral of trees, like a tapestry. And it's good to be back, back in Tennessee. Just as the morning dawns, I see the mountains break through the fog. Every color that my eyes can dream can be seen in God's majesty. And it's good to be back, back in Tennessee. And it's good to be back, back in Tennessee. Thank you. I love that song. I wrote it last, not this last Thanksgiving, but the Thanksgiving before. And been very blessed in the music. God's opened lots of doors. Keep praying for us. All to His honor. Amen. We're going to do one last song. It's a prayer of ours. Oh Lord, come. Give to you.
More of you and less of me. A humble heart, Lord, is what I need. A place to pray, a place to seek, gathered in your sacred assembly.
Lord, I need to make a change. I don't want to stay the same. Come and change me. Lord, come and change me. Lord, I need to make a change. And I don't want to stay the same. Come and change me. Lord, come and change me.
It's time to be still. Time to receive. Your voice as you speak to me in humble prayer. I cry to you, pour out your grace as you guide me through.
Lord, I need to make a change. And I don't want to stay the same. Come and change me. Lord, come and change me. Lord, I need to make a change. I don't want to stay the same. Come and change me. Lord, come and change. Oh, Lord, come. Oh, Lord, come. Come to this place. Oh, Lord, come. Oh, Lord, come. Oh, Lord, come. Come to this place. Lord, I need you. Lord, I need. I don't want to stay the same. Come and change me. Lord, come and change me. Lord, I need to make a change. I don't want to stay the same. Come and change me. Lord, come and change me. Come and change me.
come and change me. Lord, come and change me. Come and change me. Come and change me. Lord, come and change me. Lord, come and change me. Come and change me. Thank you all so much. We're going to just let's end, have a prayer. Brandon's going to end us today. Come up and do a few more songs.
Friends, I got a couple, bro.
And Mike as well. Yep. But while we're up here, let's have a prayer before Mike, you do your two, and then Brendan. Lord, we bow our heads before you today, and that is the prayer of at least my heart. Change me every day. Take out stubbornness. Take out anything that would stand between us and heaven. Help our heart to be yielded, to be tender, to be broken. Every good gift comes from you. Lord, I pray, change Watertown. Don't let it be a religious city, but let it be a Christian city. Lord, I pray, change our nation. If we say under God we trust, then let's trust the God of the heaven. Lord, touch our lives, and thank you for blessing this wonderful day of weather. Lord, we've never been rained out because you're the weatherman. You're in charge of the weather. And Lord, anyone here that wants to get closer to you, I pray right now, they would not let nothing hinder jumping into the river of God, saying, you know what, I'm not putting two toes in, I'm not putting three toes, I'm putting my whole body in the river of God. I'm going to love the Lord with all my heart, soul, mind, and strength, in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Hang around for a little bit, and if you want some CDs, come and see us up front, and God bless you.
I'm going to sit where you're sitting.
Of Wisconsin. Of God's kingdom coming, glory coming, signs and wonders coming. And it's going to happen through every single one of you. Okay? Can you buy that? I would if I were you. Go ahead, bro. Run it, man. I'm gonna prophesy. I believe that parents and grandparents have a prophetic mantle to equip and establish the destiny of our children and our grandchildren. So I wrote a song for Emery Elena. It's a very short song. It's an a cappella song. Emery Elena, Emery Elena, don't you know that your dad and your mama gave you a poetic name? Emery Elena, Emery Elena, don't you know that your dad and your mama gave you a poetic name? Emery Elena, Emery Elena, you're gonna be the sweetest thing we've ever seen. Emery Elena, Emery Elena, you're gonna move heaven to this earth, I guarantee ya. You're gonna move heaven to this earth, I guarantee ya. You're gonna move heaven to this earth, Emery Elena. So Holly and I are gonna do some worship for you. Holly's never heard these songs.
Want to record it?
And I haven't, no. And I haven't sung them in a while. We come to bless your holy name. We come to give you all of our praise. We come to lift our hands up high. We come before you. This song, 'cause you're the Lamb of God. You're the song of man. You're the light of
God, you're the light of this world. You are the light of this world. Jesus, shine, shine on Watertown today. As we humble ourselves, we pray, Watertown today. As we humble ourselves, seek only your way, we come. We come to lift your name on high. We come rejoicing in our new life. We come with hands raised unto you. We come expecting while your spirit to move, cause you're the limb of God. You're the Son, Son of Man. You are the light of my world. You're the light. Wow. You're the light of our world, God. You're the light. You're the light of our world, Jesus. Shine. Shine on this heart, this life, this earth, your church, in Watertown, God. You found it today, a glory river. Everyone here felt the same. Your spirit fell, your glory and your angels came. Changing Watertown now and forever. Sing it with me. You're changing Watertown now and forever. Sing it with me. You're changing Watertown now and forever. You're changing Watertown now and forever. Sing it with me. You're healing Watertown now and forever. You're changing Watertown now and forever. I want you right now to extend your hands to the east and the west and the north and the south and call them in. I want you to pray together in groups of twos and threes and say, Lord, today we agree. It's touching this land, touching this region for your glory. We see that golden river flowing. We see revival growing. We sensed your spirit, and our heart is knowing you're here. Wow, Kobaha Sababa, our heart knows you're here. Our heart knows you're here, wanting to change every life. I believe there's someone here today. Actually, I believe there's more than just someone. I believe there are several people here struggling with depression. I see the Lord lifting you up. If you will receive the Lord, you know you were never meant to live apart from the Lord. You were never meant to rule and reign and lead your own life.
You were always meant to make Jesus your Savior, your leader. So right now, repent. Right now, say to the Lord, Lord, I've been running my own show. God, I've been running my own life, but I can see that's gotten me nowhere. Say, Lord, forgive me. Wow. Say, Lord, forgive me. I confess that to you. I ask you to forgive me and come into my life and make yourself real. Take away this despair and this depression from my heart, from my soul, from my life. I don't have any hope, but I got a feeling you're gonna change that here tonight. So we come, God, to bless your holy name. We come to give you all of our praise. We come to lay our own lives down. We come before you to give you our song, 'cause you're the Lamb of God. You're the song, man, you are the light of the world. God, you're my light of my world. Lord, you're the light of the world. Jesus, shine. Yes, the Lord is moving on hearts in this part. Yes, the Lord is speaking, inviting you to a new start. Oh, Watertown is being changed before our very eyes. This Sunday, August 29, 2021, His glory is only just begun to change. Power, light will reach.
for the poor. Oh, the lame will dance for the Lord. The lame will dance for the Lord. We do pray. We do pray. We do pray. We do pray. We do pray for your kingdom to come, God. Upon us, nations will come to your light. Your sons and daughters will number like the sands upon your shores. My word will go forth in power. The blind will receive their sight. The deaf will hear and the dumb will speak. The lame will dance for the Lord. The lame. Oh, that's for the Lord. Oh, the name, oh, that's for the Lord. The name, oh, that's for the Lord. We do pray. We do pray. We do pray. We do pray. I'm gonna ask Holly now to prophesy with. You know, in the scriptures, it's not just voices that prophesy, it's actual instruments. Go ahead, Holly, and prophesy over Watertown tonight.
Your spirit will visit Madison, and they will never be.
never be the same. Wow, ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. Everyone will be born again. Everyone will be born again. Everyone will be changed over and over again. One by one, I decree it, I declare it. The Lord says that glory river that you saw the temple resting upon, oh, is a sign and a wonder that I'm about to shout. Though the Lord says those that wait on me, those that will wait on me, they will run and not grow weary. Those that want to change, those that want to change, if you'll wait on me, you will walk and not grow faint. Wow, so the sabara bebe bebe. Those that want to change, says the Lord. Wow, those that want to change, says the Lord. If you'll wait on me, you will walk and not grow faint. The Lord says those that really want to change. Wow, those that really want to change. Those that really want to change, they will wait on me and will walk and not grow faint. They will mount up with the wings of the eagle. They will mount up with the wings of eagles. They will mount up with the wings of eagles, says the Lord. They will mount up with the wings of eagles, says the Lord. And you won't have to worry, and you won't have to fear, for I will be your God, and I will draw near to you. Wow, I will draw near to you, and the joy of the Lord will be your strength. You won't have to walk any longer or grow faint, says the Lord, for my joy will be your strength. So we say yes, Lord, today in this Riverside Park. We say yes, Lord, take us to another level in you, God. We say yes, Lord. We believe your prophetic word here that you want to establish a greater glory. Wow, Kabahama Meme. You want to deliver Watertown, God, from empty traditions, religious ritual, and bring water down to the living waters of God. Wow, 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 wow. What a ba 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 ba. Sha-da-da-da-da boko sumbunda bem-bem-be-de. So close us out, Holly. Close us out with a prophetic melody. Thank you.
Thank you, Lord.
Hallelujah.